Hello, my amazing family. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time of joining us, you're highly welcome. Welcome back to my channel. This is a channel, an online platform I created where we give out spiritual tips and study the Word of God and get closer to God. Please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, turn on the bell button to get the latest update. For my returning subscribers, a big thank you. So, today, I want to ask you a question. Have you ever tried placing salt in your shoe as you want to step out for the day? Ponder on this word. If you haven't, now this video is a perfect video for you. And I assure you, with your faith, after performing this spiritual exercise, your life will no longer remain the same. This exercise will unlock new opportunities in your life, prosperity, favor. Unlimited favor will come your way. Unexpected blessing will come your way. You will receive this after doing this. So in our today's video, we are going to be needing two items. Your shoe and salt. Yes, your shoe. Your shoe. Better say cover shoe and salt. I'm not going to be advertising any brand. That's why you don't see me using a branded salt. Salt from the market anyway, place in a container. I use it. These are the two items we are going to be using to unlock new opportunities, God's blessings, favor, success in our lives. So, what is the first thing you're going to do? You get your salt, as I said earlier. Then, you get your footwear you want to use to go out that day. Yes. Now, you open the container, take a pinch of the salt, because you're going to be sprinkling this salt in the shoe. Or better still, if you're not comfortable sprinkling the salt in your shoe, you can, as you have pinched it and proclaim, say a word over the salt, you can place it in a tissue paper, then wrap it and put it inside the shoe. So, let's start. You now start making this prayer. You can use Psalm 51 to ask for forgiveness because it's only our sins that separate us from the love of God. Now, let's start. Our Father, I have come to you this day, thanking you for the gift of life, for making us to be alive, for being among the living and not the dead. I appreciate your love, your steadfast love, your mercy in my life. In all the ways I have erred against you, by my actions and my inactions, I ask for forgiveness of sin. O Lord, please have mercy on me. Give me a second chance not to crucify you again. Help me to be a better person as I go out today. Now, I'm using this salt in my hand as a point of contact, asking that as I go out today for this job interview, that there are many people that will come for the interview, but I will be singled out for the job interview. As I'm going out to bid for this contract, I ask, O Lord, that may I find favor in your sight and in men's sight. Let them favor me. Let them break all protocol. All protocol should be broken. And let me get that contract that I'm bidding for. Having said a word of faith, a word of prayer over this salt, you now sprinkle it inside your shoe. Today is going to be a good day for me. New opportunities will come my way. God's blessings, God's favor will abide with me, both now and forever. Amen. With faith, I believe that this will work for me. In Jesus' name, amen. Voila, that's it. Like this, yes, like this, yes, this is what I intend to do. Now, having said this prayer and with your faith, this spiritual exercise is not going to work for you if you don't have faith. But with that faith, no matter how little your faith is, that of a mustard seed, God is going to move mountains for your sake, because he has seen the size of faith you have in him, the amount of faith you have in him. So please, my dear amazing family, please have faith when you are performing this spiritual exercise so that things will turn out well for you in this year we have entered 2024. And I wish you an amazing day. Go get that job. Go get that contract you have been bidding for. In Jesus' name, amen. Until next time, remain blessed. Shalom.